Ooh, look, an 88.
There's four.
There's four?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Emma's pulling four cars.
What would that be called? An ABABA?
I don't know.
An ABBA? Wait, it is called an ABBA. Is that a subway thing?
I don't know.
Man, this is so cool.
Could be a really long one. It's moving really slow.
It's going to stop soon.
No, I don't think so.
It's going slowly.
Because it's coming down off a mountain, Leo.
Can't go very fast.
Because it will derail.
You got that right.
Leo, you see the slight slope? That slight slope goes, I think, for like, didn't they say like several miles?
Get my iPad.
You go get your
iPad. You don't have any space for it. Leo, it's in time-lapse mode.
I know that.
You're gonna have to stand there for a while.
You know it's...
Leo, I'm still gonna film it. We're still gonna film it.
What are you looking at me?
Because I'm taking a picture of you watching the train.
Yeah, we heard about that earlier.
Oh, this is a lot of frickers. You're missing it. Guys, you're missing it.
That one says Surf Squad and Surf Gang. I always remember the ones...
They're all the same thing.
I think they're plastic.
Metal?
No, I think it holds plastic pellets. For plastic mold machines.
No, wait. It's probably metal.
No. You wouldn't move metal like that. I always love the one story about one of my friends in junior high. He talked about how he and his friends used to sneak into the subways... and tag stuff. Well, the one thing he did was that when the train went through, when the train left the station, he stood up against the train as it left the station with a spray paint can, and as the train left, he painted this big line all the way down the train. This is a really long train.
Yeah, it is. I wonder if it has a caboose right behind it. Remember freight cars have cabooses right behind it?
They don't have cabooses anymore. They have computers that do the exact same thing.
Well, steam trains pull freight cars.
And diesel. And electric trains. Sounded like it was speeding up for a second.
Oh man, this is very long train. This is very long, right, Matt?
Yes, it is.
It's getting really long. Grandma's missing the whole thing, right? Mama, you got it? You got the train?
No, it's still going.
Well, I guess it's a long trail.
With four diesels, it's probably a mile long.
Yeah. How many cars does this have?
It's gotta be several hundred. No, I can't be a million, because a million would... You could never move a million cars.
Slowly.
Well, yeah, but... A million cars would, like, stretch from here to New York City.
Yep, it's going for a million, but it's pulling a million, I think.
No, it's not pulling a million.
You just watch these cars going by.
Leonardo, it would...
Oh.
Oh, there it goes! That's the end! There goes the last car. Ow. They don't have cabooses anymore. You see that little orange box?
Yeah.
That's blinking?
Yeah.
That's the caboose now.
Oh, okay.
Well, there you go. Let's go watch it.